the pH sensor should appear. Tap on Open. Tap on Saved Work. Tap on Brushy Creek Investigation. Go OK. Now we're ready to take our reading. When you wish to take your reading, place the probe in the solution or the creek water and press the green arrow. For a digital readout, press the arrow next to the graph. To stop reading, press the arrow again.
And the exit, don't save.
When you're finished, press the home button, do not save, and now you're finished.